Late night host Jimmy Fallon is all over social media today.
Fallon, his band, and Robin Thicke covered Thicke's song Blurred Lines using classroom instruments. Let's listen. Fallon has given the classroom instrument treatment to other songs like Carly Rae Jepsen's Call Me Maybe and Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas.
We put a link to the video on our website, tmj4.com/WisconsinTonight.
Very clever. Sounds good.
They're having fun.